After about our fifth setup and bumping into some elk and having a hunter with his fluty bugle, we decided to move as far away as we could. And so here's the sequence, and Jeremy gets a shot, so you gotta listen close.
Doesn't matter.